Welcome to this day of celebration. It's great to have all of you here to witness in the union of Chase and Chelsie. In the union of Chase and Chelsie, his wife and husband before God. Together we will share the joys of their wedding, both with the outward celebration of this occasion and with the internal appreciation of the love around us. And we're going to have a few cocktails in the process.
Chase, today I take you to be my husband. I join with my life yours. I promise to love you and to honor you, to walk with you side by side in joy and in sorrow.
Chelsie, today I take you to be my wife. I join my life with yours. I give you my hand, my heart, and my love from this day forward.
Chelsie, in sickness and in health for all of your days.
I do.
Chase.
You know, it's been a long time that I've been waiting for the right guy to step up and make my daughter fall in love. You know, when I met Bo and Mary, I introduced myself to them, and the next thing I told them was, your son is the first man that ever dated my daughter. And I found out what kind of a man he was. One day I was going to work, and my daughter went outside in her robe and came back with a dozen roses at 7 o'clock. And it was that showed me what kind of a person you were. Sure, at this point, we're looking forward from 9 months from now. You know, I've been contemplating names and all kinds of scenarios, but I am ready for baby Pablo and baby Samir.